स्टैंडर्ड फोर सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश वन. स्टूडेंट दिस इज द कवर पेज ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक सेमेस्टर टू. चैप्टर वन द हैप्पी प्रिंस. टेक द सेंटेंस दैट आर ट्रू. द हैप्पी सॉरी द प्रिंस वॉज हैप्पी बिकॉज ही हैड एवरीथिंग. ट्रू. द स्टेटस वॉज मेड ऑफ द स्टैच्यू ऑफ मेड ऑफ गोल्ड एंड कवर्ड इन लेड. फॉल्स. द स्टैच्यू वॉज सैड. ट्रू. द सॉलो डिड नॉट वेंट टू गो टू अ वार्मर कंट्री. फॉल्स. The swallow was late in leaving for the warm country. True. Swallow did not want to go to a warmer country. False. Pick the correct answer. What was the drop of water that fell on the swallow's hand? Rain, show, snow, tear, sea, tear. What was the first task that the swallow performed for the prince? A. Delivered a red gem to the little boy's mother. Why was the swallow not happy to take the blue gem to for the girl sending selling matches? C. He was afraid that without it the prince would become blind. Whose statue did the counselor want to put up in the place of happy prince? B. The mayor. Number the sentence about the story in the correct order. See, दिया हुआ है फ्यू सेंटेंस को आपको ऑर्डर वाइज करना है. स्टोरी में सबसे पहला इंसिडेंट क्या हुआ था उसके कंपेरिजन में आपको ये नंबरिंग करना है. ओके. एज यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. ओके. नाउ दिस इज द आंसर. फर्स्ट सेंटेंस क्या होता है. फर्स्ट इंसिडेंट कौन सा था. व्हेन द हैप्पी प्रिंस डाइड हिज पीपल मेड अ स्टैच्यू ऑफ हिम. Second, the statue became sad because of all the sad things he would see. The prince told the swallow to give the red gem from his sword to a poor woman. The prince asked the swallow to take a gem from his eyes and give it to the young man. Swallow died. The prince was heartbroken. God told his angel to bring two precious things from the town. The angel caught the prince's broken heart and death sorrows to him. So this was the incident. Answer the following question. See, answer this question. Why was the prince crying? The prince was crying because of all the sad things he would see from his place on the tall pillar in the middle of the town. To whom did the prince want to give the first blue gem from his eyes? Why? The prince wanted the swallow to take the first blue gem from his eyes to a young man who was so cold and hungry that he would not even hold a pen. To whom did the prince want to give the second blue gem from his eye? Why? The prince wanted the swallow to take the second blue gem from his eye to the poor girl who was selling matches. He wanted to help her because he knew that she had dropped her matches on the wet ground and would be scolded by her father if she returned home empty-handed. Why did the swallow decide to stay with the prince? The swallow decided to stay with the prince because he was a noble and kind soul and wanted to help the prince. Once the prince gave away the gem in both his eyes, he became blind and only the swallow would serve as his eyes by flying around the town and telling the prince what it saw. Complete the sentence. The prince was called the happy prince because he was never sad. The water that fell on the swallow's hand was actually a tear from the prince's eye. The swallow didn't feel cold anymore because he had done a good deed. The young man saw the blue gem and said that he would pay his rent and buy some food. Two little boys were sitting under a bridge because they were trying to stay warm and did not have a home to go. When the swallow died, the prince's heart broke. choose the correct option to complete this proverb. The early dash catches the warm bird. Don't put all your dash in one basket. X. A stitching time save 9. Birds of a dash flock together feather. Better dash than never late. See, these are the proverbs, okay? Fill in the blank spaces from the option given below. Pick out, take up, made up, ran off, put up. See, ये options दिया है और हमें fill करना है, okay? Blank fill करना है. Here is the answer. This bracelet is made of gold and ruby. I gave the little girl my ice cream and she ran off happy. Look in my cupboard and pick out a dress to wear to the party. Help me put up the painting, Sudhir. Kartik decided to take up a new hobby in his spare time. Fill in the blanks with verbs given below. House, crook, erupt, strike, crack, blows. See, first one, the volcano, lightning, a frog, the wind, the owl, glass. Erupt, strike, answer, this is answer. Crook, blows. Full scratch. Fill in the blanks with correct verbs given below. Fly, tried, help, watering, walked, drank, swim. The swallow dashed away to the warmer place. It was cold, so we dashed some hot chocolate. The happy prince, when he saw the sick child, Manusri, the gardener, by dashed the plant. Kim's car had a flat tire, so she dashed to the bus stop. Praying dash in the lake every day. Answer. Flew, drank, cried, helped, watering, walked, swim. Combine and use words from both the box. You may need to use some of the words more than once. See, here is the box. Okay, here is the option. Is, am, are. Visiting, walking, giving, listening, going, visiting. I dash my grandpa's parents in June. The teacher dashes some sums to Saul. Madhu and Reena to Kashmir for a holiday. The children dash a poem on annual day. Renu dash on a science project. This is the answer, okay? Fill the blanks with correct words from the options given below. For, around, off, cross, made of. The grocery shop is dashed the corner. The table is dashed the wood. My friend is standing dashed the street. My grandfather asked me to switch dashed the fan. He is waiting dashed the rain to stop. Around, made of, across, off, for. Match the words in column A with the words in column B and complete the proverb. A penny saved, action speaks, cleanliness is next, God helps those, honesty is the dash. Who helps himself is penny earned, that's policy louder than words to godliness. This is the answer, okay? A penny saved is a penny earned. First B, D, E, A, C. CW one time in your textbook, HW two times in your notebook. If that is paid in your textbook, you can write CW one time in your textbook itself. Or else, aap notebook mein likh sakte ho, okay? Thank you.